Even a heat wave in Delhi has led to political showdown between the lieutenant governor and the elected government of Delhi. Delhi's lieutenant governor has slammed the government over no action plan, no summer action plan. Why was there not enough preparedness is what the lieutenant governor is asking. The Delhi minister has also hit back, calling misleading references by the LG. So here's what has happened in this case. Remember, people were suffering. It appeared we had touched about 50 degrees in Delhi. And there had been a serious electricity issue as well, but there's a political showdown. LG and the Delhi government continue to fight against each other. Amber is an ongoing issue. Delhi is not a state. There are many stakeholders when it comes to different portfolios, different profiles. So each time an incident happens, the elected government leaders, the ministers and the lieutenant governor, irrespective of who is in position, are all guns blazing against each other. Call it the shift in blame, call it lack of accountability. But it's always about they are misleading and they are in power and they have the responsibility, not us. Here's what happened in this time, that the Delhi lieutenant governor slammed the government, the elected government, over no summer action plan. And Delhi minister hit back saying, why is LG Saxena sending out misleading letters? There are advisories that have been sent out regularly, says the Delhi minister.